Greetings. Welcome to the latest updates for the latest news within South Africa. Good evening. Earlier this week, there's been endless drama between Zodwa Wabantu and her ex-boyfriend Vusi, and there is more to that story. Zodwa was ranting about Vusi using her name unethically and also lying about buying an Audi. It seems like Zodwa was right. Audi is also denying that Vusi bought a vehicle from them. Let's quickly follow up on that. Zodwa Wabantu's ex-boyfriend has been exposed. This was after Audi has distanced themselves from the purchase of Audi R8. According to the sales manager for Audi Center in Durban, Pana Mzimela, the whole thing was staged and misleading. In mid-July, Audi Center Durban congratulated Vusi on buying an R8, Audi R8. Vusi later posted the congratulation messages from Audi as well as video clips. In one of the video clips, Vusi has been seen walking inside Audi as if he was going to pick up his vehicle. He tagged Audi Center Durban and captioned one of the photos, "I remember the day I didn't have 8 rand to catch a taxi to school." This was the statement issued by the sales manager Pana from Audi Center in Durban. Let's read that. Pana said that Vusi is not our client. He never bought the car. He never signed any documents with us. Everything, including the pictures and the clips that he took, were staged. He did this with the help of our sales rep, and they used the delivery pictures to make the whole thing look legit. Vusi later posted this on his Instagram account. We don't know how did he do all of this. Our stance on this matter is that Vusi never bought Audi R8 and we have no contract with him. We are following internal processes to deal with the salesman. Pana went further to say, customers visit their dealership and take pictures all the time, but this time things went horribly wrong. The whole thing is strange and misleading because Vusi and the salesman used delivery pictures, yet there was no purchase. According to Daily Sun, an insider told them that when Audi saw Zodwa Wabantu's rant on social media, they called her and tried to legitimize the whole deal. This is what the source said. Zodwa Wabantu has a relationship with Audi Center Durban. Even last year, Zodwa was temporarily sponsored by them when going to Durban July. This year, Zodwa was planning to take Vusi along when going to Durban July, but lockdown happened. The source went further to say Vusi knew all of this. He then approached the same dealership and presented himself as Zodwa's boyfriend. This is how he fooled the salesman and staged those pictures. So it looks like everything that Zodwa said in the video that he posted earlier this week was correct. Vusi used her name to get this deal illegally. And that will be all from my side. Please leave your comments down below to let us know of your views regarding what we've just covered. That will be all from me. Thank you so much for tuning in. We'll see you again in the next update. Bye.